Hey guys, it's Sagar. In my last video, we saw how much time the Xiaomi 11i Hypercharge takes to completely charge its battery. In the sixth video of this year, let us see how much time the Xiaomi 11T Pro takes to go from 1 to 100%. Yes, I got the Xiaomi 11T Pro in this meteorite black color. I decided to skip the unboxing and initial impressions video and head straight to the charging test. Like the 11i Hypercharge, this 11T Pro also comes with a 120W charger in the box. And Xiaomi claims that this charger can take the 5000mAh battery on this phone from 0 to 100% in just 17 minutes. I have a feeling this is going to be the cool thing this year. Companies are going to start claiming bizarre charging speed numbers going forward. We saw before that Xiaomi claimed the 4500mAh battery on the 11i Hypercharge to fully charge in 15 minutes. But in reality, it took little over 18 minutes to get there, which is still pretty impressive. Xiaomi 11T Pro comes with a 5000mAh battery, which is slightly bigger than the one on the 11i Hypercharge. So realistically speaking, I think it might go from 0 to 100% in 21-ish minutes. But I could be wrong, and this phone might just go from 0 to 100% in 17 minutes and surprise us all. Now a few things to keep in mind before we begin. For this phone to charge at the fastest rate, you will have to use the included 120W charger and the USB Type-A to Type-C cable. You can see that the phone is at 1%. Just to get the best possible results and not get any interruptions, I have put it in the airplane mode. I also don't have any apps open in the background. Just the battery settings so we can monitor the charging status. Before we begin the test, if you are new to this channel, please consider hitting the subscribe button and the bell icon next to it. That way, you won't miss out on any of the amazing videos coming up on this channel. With that, let us begin this test. I started the watch just as I turned on the power switch. We see this 120W max animation, which means that the phone is charging at the maximum rate. I will keep the screen off and test the charging status after every 5 minutes. Alright. So in the first 5 minutes, battery on this Xiaomi 11T Pro has gone from 1 to 33%, which is really impressive. It's a 5000mAh battery, so in terms of milliampere, it has gained 1650mAh in the first 5 minutes itself. Another 5 minutes have gone by, and at the 10 minute mark, the phone has reached 46%. So about halfway through at the 10 minute mark seems like a good pace. It is still showing 18 minutes until full charge, which I think might be a slight miscalculation, but we will see. By the 15 minute mark, it has got to just 59% and it says 13 minutes until it reaches 100%. At this point, I'm pretty certain that this phone is not going to reach 100% mark by 17 minutes. In all this time, this phone is barely getting warm. The Xiaomi 11i Hypercharge was getting much warmer than this, but this phone is almost cool to the touch. I'm going to check it again at 17 minute mark. So after 17 minutes, which Xiaomi claims is the time that this phone needs to fully charge, the battery has been charged to just 64%. This is still impressive, don't get me wrong. But Xiaomi's charging time estimate is way off for this 11T Pro. It's not just me. I've checked with other guys who got this phone, and even they told me that this phone reaches just 60 to 65% in 17 minutes. I'm not mad, I'm just disappointed. I kept on checking this phone after every 2 minutes, and it finally reached 100% in 32 minutes and 14 seconds. This is almost twice as long as Xiaomi's claims. As I said, disappointed. This is still not slow by any means. But when we are promised a full charge in 17 minutes, we might expect the phone to get there in 20 to 24 minutes at the max. Xiaomi really needs to make realistic claims when it comes to charging their devices. Yes, this 120W charger is crazy fast and it is actually going to completely change my charging habit. You might have some concerns that is this kind of charging speed safe for the battery and its longevity, and should you even charge your phones at this speed? Xiaomi claims that they have done a lot of testing and took quite a few precautions and made sure that it is safe for the battery. They also claim that this battery can retain 80% of its charging capacity even after 800 charge cycles, which is much more than what other companies claim. So that should give you some assurance about the safety. So that is all I had for this quick charging test video of this 11T Pro. What do you guys feel about its charging speed? And is fast charging enough of a compelling reason for you guys to switch a phone? Let me know in the comments. That is it for this video guys. Please hit the like button if you enjoyed this video and subscribe to the channel for a lot more quality tech videos like this. You can also check out some of the other videos from this channel. This has been Sagar, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Take care.